metal here. And as you see, bringing you Headlander, finally. Oh my god, my first looks at Headlander. I actually, according to Steam, had 0.2 hours, so just shy of a quarter of an hour in this. So all I did was actually start it up, play like a level, maybe, and that was some time ago. And I've been trying and struggling to get to the point to bring you guys coverage. And finally we got it. So we're going to bring you some coverage of Headlander. Now, if you didn't know, Headlander was a Double Fine production and Adult Swim Games. So what a freaking combination. I am a huge fan of Double Fine. Like, everything Double Fine does is, like, perfect. So the little synopsis on Steam says, launch into the ultimate head trip as you blast through psychotic robots in a retro 70s science fiction action adventure from Double Fine Productions. It is a world of automation, a utopia gone wrong, in which all of the humanity have transferred their minds into robotic imposter bodies and are ruled by a computer. So I'm sure most of you might have seen this already. You kind of know what it's about, what's going on. But it's going to be my first looks at it, really. I'm going to be giving it my first go and my first impressions. We should get anywhere between 15 minutes and a 30-minute video out of this. So, we shall see how good this is. And we will let you know how we feel. So since I went new game, I should overwrite save, yes. Choose your Headlander. Okay. I like the artsy feel, the 70s, retro. It's kind of cool.
Should be hearing me on your helmet radio now. I know y'all got a lot of questions, but there ain't no point in trying to talk. Cause you ain't got no lungs. Y'all just come out of stasis, so you don't likely remember much. This is gonna be a hard pill to swallow, but hell's bells, shepherds again.
Y'all
gonna need yourself a body.
This doesn't look like a good idea. No jumping, which is interesting. Helping to launch the head. Completely different mechanic game, I love it. Control red signal.
autonomous door AI. Red security clearance required for entry. That uniform is really more of a dusty rose.
Just shoot the door. Your red laser will do the trick.
Fine, red access confirmed. Why do I even bother being thorough?
Okay. Enter and right trigger to fire.
Oh wow, bounces around too. That's pretty cool.
Opening.
Nothing like sarcotic robots.
Shepherds investigate.
Uh-oh. Old Methuselah's on to us. We best hurry.
I've triggered a precise aim.
Red clearance. Congratulations.
Pretty good little walkthrough. Drop the body down. Guess that'll work. I should probably went left first.
Them security lasers are blocking the way to the escape pods. Y'all need to get to the bridge.
Y'all.
Watch out. Those shepherds got their heads. Ain't gonna be happy to see y'all.
Okay, I'm actually wanna go back to this other door. Oh wait, there was a button push. Stay calm. Okay. Oh shit, another one came out. Maybe because I left. Shit. I don't keep meaning to keep leaving. I'm at the head now. I'm in trouble. Well, there's other bodies over here. Oh shit, where are those extra bodies that were here? Probably just in here only. Okay.
Damage received. Cease all hostility.
Oh, but I lost my head again. Oh, but I got him I can use. Okay. Oh, there we go. This is badass.
Looks like them blast doors are stuck half open. Y'all gonna have to go under.
Opening.
Said punch, beat a punch. Took him out. What was the roll button? So roll under. This is cool. This is one of the coolest platformers I ever played.
Blocking the way forward. I'm detecting a transfiber node roundabouts, though. A little jolt to your noggin should help.
Activate transfiber node.
This is stimulating your synaptic connections.
Right on. I'm totally playing this with a controller, by the way.
Looks like that jolt brought your vacuum grab
on theme.
Y'all can use it to yank off things like heads and tube way head. Use your vacuum grab to suck off that tube match.
Oh, I can suck off his head. I can suck off his head.
Shepherds converge.
Shit. The voices remind me of Robotron. Trouble. I need a body. Suppose I don't really need a body. I'm gonna suck the heads off.
You're red and I will spread.
You're red and I will spread. My gosh, it's backing that off. And attach to it.
That did it. Now go on and head back to the escape pods.
Nice.
Go away. I don't open for little flying heads. Go away.
Oh.
I don't open for little flying heads.
How do I get a body up there? Huh. Interesting. Aha.
You the new Sarge? You the new supervisor? You hear about centralizing?
Shepherd Auxiliary.
Eject dust? Oh god. Okay. Too cool. Oh, I don't have a good laser. Okay. I got a good laser now. I need to get up there. Get through the door. Very freaking cool game. This is like super freaking cool. Ooh.
All right, y'all made it to the escape pods. Time to get off of this shit. That Baron had to see if y'all can find another way into that escape pod.
Nice. It fucking kicks ass, man. I know I didn't say a whole lot during this video, but I was really just enjoying it. Very unique gameplay. Very, very cool.
Best to not leave any tracks.
Hehehehe
center of this mess is Methuselah, some sort of advanced computer made a long time ago.
God, what took me so long to play it? It's crazy.
Y'all might be wondering where all the
might be the fact that I have thousands of games.
Some time ago, folks had their minds moved on over to robotic imposter bodies. War left the world a pretty hard place to live in, and imposters were a way to live forever. Might just be the last flesh and blood person left in the galaxy. Me and some other folks are working to get rid of Methuselah, try to restore humanity to what it once was. I don't know who y'all are, how y'all got here, or exactly what old Methuselah wants with y'all, but I'm thinking we can work together and figure it out.
Pretty cool.
Looks like this pod's homing right in on a secure landing deck. Let me see if I can divert it.
Anyways, this is my first looks of Headlander. It is freaking awesome, and I'm wondering what took me so long to play it. I will definitely be playing more of it. Got my first achievement, Steam achievement. Let's see if I, okay, there we go. So, anyways, like I was saying, this is metal. First look at Headlander, Double Fine, way over the top shit, Adult Swim, good stuff. Appreciate you watching. Don't forget to hit that like button if you liked what you saw. And make sure you're subbing. If you're watching this, you know, sub to my channel. We could produce more stuff like this. My first looks, my first impressions of games. Appreciate you. Peace out.